This is it. They say it's not that great.
Pumpkins are glowing and witches are saying only 31 days left until Halloween.
We're gonna sit here and search through this and destroy this bin real quick and maybe they'll find what they're looking.
The little girls don't listen to their mommies.
Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. Today's video is gonna be kinda cool, a little different. Not really so much for me, but mainly for the girls. They're gonna be vlogging a kinda like getting ready for fall video. I'm gonna be, I guess, behind the scenes showing you the things they're gonna be looking at. We're gonna be going to Trader Joe's to find some pumpkin spice goodies to make for later. And Kayla is going to be doing what on here as far as like on your channel?
A lot of stuff.
So what does it involve?
So basically, it's just kind of like a preparing for fall video where you just do stuff that's related to fall and you get ready for it.
Dad is gonna be meeting us right now at a restaurant to go eat, and then him and Aiden are gonna go to Target and go get what, baby?
A skateboard.
They're gonna go get a skateboard. Wait, Aiden has been wanting one.
Is it at Target or is it at another place?
I don't know, I think Target. I think he's called Target to get them to hold one. But yeah, so it's gonna be a fun video. We're also gonna be going to take pictures of Briley today, I believe, as well. So stick around and let's get on with this vlog. So we have made it to our favorite restaurant and everybody has ordered. Kayla is enjoying the chips, so am I and everybody. What did you get to eat? I didn't hear you.
Taco, burrito.
Oh, you got like a combo?
Taco, enchilada, and beans.
So it was like a combo? Me and Kayla are getting the fajita vegetables, our favorite.
Yes.
A just wanted fries today, and Briley got her usual, which is gonna be another cheese dip, all to herself. So the first stop on the girls' agenda is Dunkin' Donut, and would you guys believe Mom didn't get not one thing to drink? I can't believe I didn't, but I didn't. They got, I can't even repeat it back now, a cinnamon sugar pumpkin ice signature latte.
There we go.
Woo, that's a mouthful. She got one and so did little mama back there. And after here, I'm not sure where we're going, but they're gonna vlog about it. But I'll show you the drink when they get it because it looks really good. You got it before. It's very strong, or it was at that Dunkin'.
Yeah.
Like the cinnamon is like really strong. So once we get it in the car, I'll show you guys what it looks like. Okay, just went through, got their drink. This is it. It looks much like an iced coffee, but they say it's not that great. It's really strong, which I told them it was gonna be really strong.
It's just like not good.
What's your verdict? Do you not like it either?
It's like good when you drink it, but the aftertaste.
She said the aftertaste really weird, so.
It's like really nasty.
Well, I'm sorry you didn't get what I recommended. I told them to get the pumpkin iced coffee because I know that would have been good. But little girls don't listen to their mommies.
Next time we come back, I'll have to try it.
Okay. So we've made it to Trader Joe's. The girls are going in here to look for some baked goods, I guess, or some snacks for the fall.
Yes.
That's the plan. So we're going to head in and see what they got. We are at a Trader Joe's and honestly left very empty-handed, my opinion. We got some kind of cinnamon spread, cinnamon butter spread or something. Is it back here in the back seat? What is it called?
Cinnamon bun spread.
Cinnamon bun spread.
Looks,
and then
it actually looks really good.
It does. And then we got some little cookies. I think they're apple crisp.
Apple cider.
Apple cider cookies. And Kayla got some bagels. And
these
spice. Are gluten-free, right? Yes. Are
oh they gluten-free? Gosh.
Yes. Oh my.
These will be
have
great.
You smell
these
those?
Will be great for pumpkin spice cream cheese.
Oh wow, they smell really good.
These will be so good with like pumpkin spice cream cheese.
Oh, they will. Now we are headed downtown because Briley wants to take some pics, and then it looks like it's gonna rain, so we might get this party rained on. I'm hoping not, but right now it looks like some clouds rolling in. Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do at that point, but stick around. We have now made it to Best Buy, and this has nothing to do with fall, but kinda sorta. The girls are actually looking for some of the Halloween movies that we are missing to complete the collection. Not that we ever watch DVDs, so I don't know why we're getting them. What is it?
Look how small she is, or how young she is.
Yeah.
Winona Ryder.
Edward Scissorhands.
You know who Winona Ryder is?
I sure do.
She's in Stranger Things. She's Will's mom.
Is she really?
She's one of the main characters. She's
I don't think
mom.
I knew that.
Yeah, she's. I did not realize that was her. I looked at it. I was like, that looks just like her. And I read Winona Ryder. Yeah.
There's Big Kayla.
I know. That's a good movie.
So we're gonna sit here and search through this and destroy this bin real quick, and maybe they'll find what they're looking. Since last picking up the camera, we have been. Where
all
have
over
we
the
been?
World.
I don't even know where we were last I vlogged, but I know we just left Target. And what did we accomplish in Target, ladies?
Nothing.
No, we did buy something.
Oh, we bought a Halloween movie. The ones that we were originally looking for, but
the new Halloween movie. We found it for $10 on sale.
It's not a bad deal considering Best Buy, they were all like 14 and up.
Yeah. And what was the other thing we got?
We got apple cider.
Apple cider. And was there something else?
And cookies.
Some cookies.
I'm sad at Kayla though. And I saw Hocus Pocus for like $10. She was like, oh my gosh, it's so much cheaper at Target.
It is $5 at Target.
You might can find 15. It. You might can find it there like Dollar General.
It was Blu-ray. That's why it was $15.
It was Blu-ray and digital.
And we did go to Best Buy. I was vlogging in there. That's where I was. And at Best Buy, we did find Child's Play, the original, for $4.99.
Cool. Do we not have that one?
I have none of the Child's Play, and I have none of the Jason. Like Friday the 13th.
I thought we had some Chucky's.
It is my drink.
I know, but we're family.
The next time we go, Child, want to buy me a Sprite?
Okay. I thought we had some Chucky's.
Mm-mm.
Are you sure? I don't know. I just reorganized all the movies.
Yeah, she reorganized them and I still knew what we had.
I can't remember what we have. I'm like,
we called Dad.
We don't have that movie.
She said we didn't have part two. That looks scary, Riley. She said we didn't have part two, Halloween. I said, yes, we do.
I was convinced we did not.
And she just organized these movies now, and I haven't seen these movies in probably 2 years since we moved.
We don't watch movies that much.
And I asked her, I was like, I tell you what, call Dad and tell him to go in there and look. She did, and who was right?
Mom. Well, let me rephrase that. We watch movies all the time. We don't watch DVDs as much. Like,
we
used to live watching DVDs.
Yeah.
Because, like, we didn't have Netflix and Fire Stick and all that other stuff. Mm-hmm. But now, like, technology has just came so far.
You don't even need a DVD.
You don't need DVDs, but
we still buy them because we like to collect them.
But in our room, we don't have, like, our Fire Stick technically set up
yet. I'm going to set it up.
So, it will be good for, like, if we ever do set up. Because we've had our TV for, like, since Christmas and we still haven't set it up.
I will, though. I'm going to set their TV up.
But we have Netflix, but they don't have all the, like, good scary movies on Netflix.
No, they really don't. We're going to now head to Walmart. That is the last destination.
No, it's not. Dollar General, too.
Okay, never mind. We're going to Walmart first, and then we have somewhere else to go after that.
We're trying to find these movies. I'm determined.
She's not going to find them.
We are going to find them somewhere. Because, like, I don't want to have to order them, because then you have to wait. Like, we really want to have, like, a Halloween movie marathon tonight and tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. When October comes, I want to have a Hocus, no, not Hocus Pocus, Halloween Town movie marathon.
Oh, gosh, yes. I've been watching those, like, every night.
I have a cool idea for the first day of October I need to talk to you about. But not on the vlog, because I don't want to spoil it.
Spoiler alert, not. Okay, we'll see you guys at Walmart. We are now in Walmart. We have got some goodies, but it looks like a lot of junk food because that's pretty much what it is. Looks yum, yum, yum. The girls are going to make a really good harvest fall mix, and we'll have to show you what goes into that. I'll be behind the scenes filming when we get home while they're making
cream
it.
Cream cheese.
Whatever. Oh, we can get it tomorrow.
Oh, we actually have cream cheese at home. Never mind.
Okay.
And we just mix brown sugar in it.
True. So we're over here looking at the Halloween stuff real quick.
Like it says, pumpkins are glowing and witches are seen, only 31 days left until Halloween.
Oh, and you just count down.
Yeah, and that's
super cute. Oh, that is cute. Okay, so we're gonna finish up in here, go home, and I'll show you guys what the girls make. We are home, and we got a little something for dinner, ate that, started watching a movie, and now we're coming in here. It was right there in that drawer. Is it not there anymore? Oh, you know what? I bet it's upstairs now. Oh, you really need that one because it's really tall. I was going to get the stand. I can actually hold it and film you. And then when you're done making it, I'll just show it on my channel.
Do you want to do a little haul on your channel first?
Sure. Let me show you guys what we got. I actually already showed this. Briley she showed that earlier that we got at Trader Joe's. We got some apple cider, which definitely needs to go in the fridge. It needs to be really cold before you drink it.
Yep.
We didn't put them in the fridge.
I got all the stuff out from my haul.
I was like, oh my gosh.
No, it feels like it's like all melted together though. Cause it was...
No, I think they're fine.
Okay.
So we got some pumpkin cookies. The kids love these. When I was eating gluten, I hate these cookies. They are not good to me.
Oh, gosh,
I think because y'all always burn them. If you guys didn't burn them, it wouldn't be so bad. But these are not my faves. Oh, yes. Okay, so I think I told you guys we did find Child's Play. The original, and we got the new Halloween movie. Dun, dun, dun. We got those. We got, these are Kayla's favorite, Zesty Ranch Veggie Straws.
And I feel like they're healthier than regular potato chips.
Oh, yeah.
And they are so flavorful. We could not for the longest time remember where we got these from. Do you remember? You couldn't find them at other grocery stores.
Well, they used to have ranch everywhere.
It's like the only place we can find them, so
whenever we go to Walmart, I usually try to get some.
Yeah. We're making a mix, or Kayla is. Hers is gonna have popcorn in it.
Because they're gluten free.
Yes. Some of Briley's options are not gonna be.
Ooh,
we got
favorite.
Butterscotch chips. Those are gonna be great in it. We got caramel bits. Candies are gonna go in it.
It's gonna be a sweet
mix. It's gonna be very sweet. And I like candy corn, but I'm not a big fan because it's just too sweet.
Yeah.
But candy corn. Then Briley got that last thing.
Yeah, I guess so.
A big bag of Bugles. And Bugles, and we have pretzels going in hers, and you need pretzels in yours too, the gluten-free.
Yes.
But I love Bugles, but come to find out, it says that they may contain wheat.
May, though.
May. But never know. So, anyway, she's going to make this mix. I'm going to film her, and then I'll show you guys what it looks like when we're done. So, Kayla just finished up her little snack mix. This is what it looks like. It looks so sweet, though. Like, I don't know if I can eat it, but it looks good. And then she made a nice little mug of apple cider.
Yeah.
So, yay.
It took me 20 minutes to do this because kept messing up with filming. I literally film so much better when I'm by myself.
She can't film when I'm filming her.
I can film with other people. It's like Mama just makes me laugh, and Briley's like sitting over there, and like we're all just laughing. We're just not good together. Like we're good together, but I just keep laughing at them and.
Oh, but she got it done.
We did it.
Accomplished. Now
like
it's Briley's. Yeah, now it's Briley's turn. So Briley just finished up her little fall snack. She made these little cookies right here out of the apple cider. Cookies right there, and this cinnamon bun spread that Kayla's spinning around. And how was it?
It was good.
They were pretty good. And she made some apple cider. So are you girls ready for fall?
I've been ready.
You've been ready. I know, Briley's been ready too. Everybody's ready for some cooler weather.
I'm ready to start decorating for Halloween. I've already asked and they said no.
No.
They said we can't decorate until October 1st.
Not yet, sweetie. So that is their fall videos for the day. We had a lot of fun. We went a lot of places, got a lot of things, and made a lot of food. What do you think, Charlie? Charlie says, I wish I could have some of these yummy treats. Don't you, Charlie? Say, Kayla, can I have some? No. Say no. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed today's video, hit that thumbs up button, leave a comment down below, and subscribe if you're not. We'll see you guys in our next vlog.